Boston native and a U.S. Special Forces soldier. Was killed in November 2018 while serving in Afghanistan. I have come to know Eric through the tributes of his family and his teammates. Eric was more than just an American patriot. He was a devoted husband to Allie and a dedicated father to Lucy, Ruby, and Emmy. It is clear to everyone who has met or even come in contact with this family that Eric's fierce spirit lives through them. As we remember and reflect, let us also rededicate our own lives to the cause for which they all died. Let their example of courage and sacrifice motivate those serving now to the faithful and dedicated service to our nation and its liberties